This story is about my parents, Shri Mataji Nirmala Devi and Shri Chandrika Prasad Srivastava. My father was born in Unnao, a town near Kanpur in Uttar Pradesh in 1920. His father and mother had passed away even before he was 5 years old. As a parentless child, he had to brave many challenges. But a divine energy always guided and protected him, and he became a serious and hard-working scholar. He won top positions and gold medals in school and college, and later joined the Indian Administrative Service in 1947. My mother, Nirmala Salve, was born in Chindwara, Madhya Pradesh. She was the second child of Sri Prasad Rao Keshav Rao Salve, an eminent lawyer, and Cornelia Bai Salve. My grandparents belonged to the generation of Indians who struggled non-violently to win the freedom of their motherland. My mother also answered the call of Mahatma Gandhi, interrupted her education as a medical student, and dedicated herself to the freedom movement. In 1947, my parents first met and later married at 15 Ferozeshah Rd New Delhi, which was the residence of my grandfather, who was then a member of the Constituent Assembly of India. In 1964, a golden interlude occurred in the lives of my parents when my father joined the Secretariat of Prime Minister Lal Bahadur Shastri. Shastriji was a true Gandhian, whose great power was his simplicity and his life of truth in politics.
मेरा निवेदन है कि वे इसे कभी न भूलें कि वे पहले भारतीय हैं और तब कुछ और.
During the 1965 Indo-Pak War, Shastriji's leadership created a great rally of unity all over India when Pak forces started pounding at our doorsteps. At the Tashkent meeting in January 1966, Shastriji earned the admiration of both Prime Minister Kosygin and President Ayub Khan with his vision and his commitment to the well-being of the people of the Indian subcontinent. After several years of association with Indian shipping, my father was appointed Secretary General of the International Maritime Organization, the maritime body of the UN. For his achievements, he received national awards from over 30 countries, including the Padma Vibhushan in India, the Knighthood, KCMG in the UK, and the Polar Star in Sweden. In 1970, Shri Mataji established Sahaj Yoga, a spontaneous union with the all-pervading divine energy or Param Chaitanya. Shri Mataji actualized this through self-realization or Atma Sakshatkar, leading to a state of thoughtless awareness or Nirvicharita. Shri Mataji gave the path-breaking knowledge of vibratory awareness, where you are able to physically feel the pattern of spiritual energy as vibrations. Shri Mataji Nirmala Devi, as she is now known, became the divine mother to an ever-growing spiritual family. And today, Sahaj Yoga has reached the farthest corners of the world, extending to people from all walks of life, cultures, and languages across 140 countries. Shri Mataji would begin her discourse by saying,
I bow to all the seekers of truth.
The knowledge of truth erases all illusions. It gives relief from the tyranny of your own mind, your ego, your negative impulses, your imbalances. It makes you a wise, dynamic, collective, and compassionate human being, motivated by the supreme power of love. In the autumn of their lives, my parents were inseparable, sharing their simple joys. Their hard-working and very busy schedule was now gently softened to suit their comfort. What came forth was their essential companionship, mutual dependence, and the satisfaction that they could spend days in each other's company. I have asked 1,000 people the very same question. Who loved you the most in this world? And 1,000 times I have had the same answer. My parents. The oldest relationship in all creation. Unconditional, selfless, unquantified, and eternal. I bow in gratitude for the blessing of being born in a civilization where Pitri Dharma, love, and deepest respect to our parents and ancestors is the natural way of life, where we constantly experience paternal blessings, which we seek at every step to achieve Paramarth, or the purpose of our existence.